Hey guys, Adam here representing Narva Australia. Today's topic is, what is a plug and play wiring harness? Well, it is simply what it says. It is a plug and play system where the wiring has already been pre-done for you. The connections can only go in one way as such, and then you just screw them in. Well, the beauty about this is that you don't actually have to do any wiring yourself. There's no soldering, there's no cutting of wires, there's no figuring out where the wiring goes and which wire goes to which plug. It is all done for you. You cannot go wrong. A plug and play wiring harness makes it really simple and takes all the guesswork out. What I've got over here of an example of one is actually an example of a box trailer wiring harness. The trailer lamp kit that I have here is the model 35 for a box trailer. It includes the license plate lamp, 7-pin flat trailer plug, and also a 7-pin round trailer plug. Each kit contains all the necessary lamps to comply with to standard 6x4 or 7x5 box trailer to Australian standard regulations for all lighting installations. So Narva also do a plug and play wiring harness set up for boat trailers as well. This one here is the model 37, which is for boat trailers. It's protected from water ingress with a 2-stage sealing system which incorporates ultrasonic welding and a 2-part epoxy glue. It complies with the stringent IP68 standards. All hardware is made from 316 stainless steel, making these lamps ideal for marine applications. It includes a license plate lamp, 7-pin flat trailer plug, a 7-pin round trailer plug, and each kit contains all the necessary lamps to comply to a standard boat trailer to the Australian design rules. So guys, remember, if there's anything you want to see, leave a comment below, and I'll see you next time.